Eastwood!
I'll deal with you later, Sheriff. But first things first.
Quit fooling around, Eastwood. We have some business to sort out.
So, you're the gunslinger that's working for Garry Pye, huh? Heard you was looking for me.
That'll be right. You see, there's only enough room for one gunslinger in this marketplace. And after I take you down, it's going to be me.
I don't think so. But if you think you can take me down, then go ahead, punk. Make my day.
Then on the count of three. One. Two. Three.
Sorry, Garry, but he got a little rapid. I had to put him down.